Yo, yeah, turn, yeah. All right, after this particular practice run, I'm gonna practice on both verses. After this, I want you to find a spot that's closer to when the beat drops for the rewind point, for the locate point. We ain't gotta be on it all night, that soundtrack. Yeah. The night I was up on Farmers politicking with some bloods. They told me, yo, L, in the streets you ain't getting no love. And ever since the X's and the Jiggers came out, my niggas ain't trying to hear that smooth shit you talk about. What's up with that cat cannabis? Some played you out. Why you ain't answer back correctly? Fuck was that about? As I sipped on some Henny and tried to explain some things about the life of a legend and all the drama it brings. Been gone a long time, had a lot of shit on my mind. I decided I don't wanna reach my goal if it means losing my shine. Streets is hip hop and I'm hip hop, so the streets is mine. Ballin' as long as you've been living, that's a long time. Hard to stay hungry when your pockets are so fat. You hit a hot one in every city on the map. And niggas keep sleeping and you keep coming back. You know better than a gap, but niggas still wanna clap.
And it feels so good to be back where I belong. The streets is where I belong. They have me locked down much too long. Hey, hey, it feels so good to be back where I belong. The streets is where I belong. They have me locked down much too long. Hey.
Sunset L, that's cool, but see, times have changed. Niggas got red bandanas on the grill of the range. That gold shit is dead. Niggas rock platinum chains. Traded OE for Henny, Colt 45 for champagne. Hustling niggas found their way into the game. Extorting all these so-called ballers with big names. And you gotta have a squad, cause running for Delph ain't safe. I know you living good, but ain't no smiles up on our face. I'm like, I'm feeling that, I represent it in my lyrics. And force feed the world, even if they don't wanna hear it. And as far as cannabis go, my man's hitting his ex broad. I'm getting head from his new piece while 20 gangbangers applaud. You came out with that bullshit, some head sucked it up. Then you dropped that garbage album and totally fucked it up. I could've told you I knew your moms from the after hours spot. When I used to be up in Canada with the dreads on the back block. Before your dick rolled Lost Boys for a ticket out to Jersey. But being the man I am, I tried to show you mercy. I could've told the world the way your label hates your guts. And how me and Wyclef got together to set you up. And how you gave me half your budget, don't believe me, look it up. Your A&R promotion niggas, they helped me hook it up. I hate to be responsible for destroying your career. A one-hit wonder, huh? No wonder you disappeared. I could've told the world you get your lyrics from the internet. Then spit them word for word like you really a rap vet. How you take metaphors from books and put them in your rhyme. And how you really from Canada and you been fronting all this time. I heard your second album, that shit is garbage too. LL Cool J, and I did this to you. On that note, he said, yo, L, you the man. I said, peace, one love, and drove off in a Lex Land.
Yeah, it feels so yeah, nigga, good
the jig is
to
up,
be back
nigga.
Where I belong.
You know all that bullshit you was talking about,
me
shit.
They had me locked down now. Much too long. Hey, hey, it feels
I'm
so good.
I'm still a man, nigga. The Vanguard
back
Awards
where
in my motherfucking living room, nigga.
The streets is where I
you
belong.
Come get that shit.
They had me locked down
what?
Much too long.
What?
Yeah.
Mike's still on my arm, nigga. Word up. Both arms, I'm getting another one, nigga. You know what I'm saying? It's LL. You know how I get down. You should've known when you did it. He probably did it to get some fame or something, but is this really what you want?